What's up, my cranky crew? It's the beautiful Cranky Blizz. I haven't vlogged in like 4 years, even though I haven't even been on YouTube for that long with my crank gameplays and this. So today I just felt like vlogging. I haven't vlogged in such a long time. Two gold Priuses. That's weird. but anyway, what was I about to say? Oh, I just haven't vlogged in a really long time, and I don't really know why. So, I'm about to go to a museum with my mom, but I have to walk there. Yeah. But I just felt like vlogging today, because my mom's house, well, apartment, and all of my gaming stuff is at my dad's house. So I thought, hey, I haven't vlogged in a long time. I'm about to go walk the city. Shit, I almost tripped. So I thought that I would do a little vloggy vlog across the street. Yeah, because I just feel like I haven't talked to you guys on the vlog channel in a long time, and I should more. I don't know, should I go? Let's go. But yeah, I haven't. Some of you guys only watch my vlogs, which is fine. But I just feel bad. That's right, give me a dirty look. Everyone, like, if you were in LA and you saw someone vlogging, be like, oh, that's completely normal, because everyone in LA is a YouTuber. That's false, but, whenever I vlog in public, everyone always gives me the dirtiest look, and it's so weird. I'm out of breath. I need to exercise more. Just like that guy. He just fucking looked at me weird. But anyway, what was I talking about? Oh, some of you guys only watch my vlogs, which is fine, but I just feel bad because I haven't vlogged in forever. So I think I'm not gonna do daily vlogs. I might, I don't know. I would love to do daily vlogs, but the problem is, my life is so boring. So, yeah, my life is boring. There's not enough that goes on every day. It's just me coming home from school and making YouTube videos. So if you guys would like me to do daily vlogs, I certainly can. But if I have exciting stuff going on, I think I'll vlog it. But if my life was more exciting, I think it would be more fun to watch my vlogs. But tell me how I'm doing. I haven't vlogged in a long time anyway. So, yeah. Big turning. I don't know, let's go. So yeah. That's what's going on. That's so cool. I didn't even know that this was here. But that's really cool. And there's a penguin. I'm not gonna go this way, because it's kind of really super sketchy back there. But there's a turtle. So, yeah, let me know what you guys are up to. On Thursday, it was my birthday, my 17th birthday. A lot of you guys sent me fan mail, sent me fan art through Twitter, sent me pictures on Twitter, and I loved it. So thank you guys for doing that. And if you didn't, but you want to, it's never too late. You can always send me fan art. But I am getting rid of my P.O. box soon, because that shit costs money. And there's not enough of you guys that make videos, or not make videos, send me stuff. So if you guys sent me stuff more often, then I would keep it, but there's really no point. It's like $60 every 6 months, and it's just not worth it when I don't get a whole lot of mail. So yeah, I forget where I'm going. I think I go this way. I'm not sure. Do I go that way though? Yeah, I think I go this way. But anyway, yeah, so for my birthday, it was very exciting. I got new green screen lights, which was awesome. We built a whole rig in the basement. Well, that's where I do my YouTube stuff, is in the basement. And so the green screen lights are all hooked up, and it's not, like, construction. Is that the... I can't tell if that's the museum. I think that's a bank. No, that's a library. I just don't know my way around my own city. So, yeah, we got some new green screen lights for me. And I also got tickets to PAX East for... That's in April, I think. So I'm super excited about that. If any of you guys are going... I'll cross over here. If you guys are going to PAX East in April, which is in Boston, let me know. And then if you're there, be like, hey, what's up? And I'll say, hey, what's up? And there are so many people looking at me right now. So yeah, I'm here at the museum now. So I'm going to go, but remember, if you want to send me fan mail, you can do that. And if you want, if you guys are going to PAX East, let me know. Okay, I'm back now. My mom called, so it kind of ruined the vlog. But anyway, like I was saying, cars. So, wait, I don't know where I'm going. I might have passed it. I don't know. But anyway, so yeah, if you guys are going to PAX, then let me know. Like, tweet me or something. And if you go there, then, say what's up. Maybe I'll bring you guys some shirts or something. Some Greg and Crew shirts, which are only $11. So if you want some, go get some. The links are always in the description below. So do that. Remember, PAX, that's basically it. So PAX is in April, and I'm so excited. Where am I going? I don't know, but thank you guys for watching. I will see you guys later. Bye.